Mr. Bond. It's all gone wrong. You and the cop, they're gonna lock me up. Unless you give it up. Lifetime, I really saved up. As I hit the States, Bondy left with the cup. I rented a car, started touring America. But in South Carolina, doing 95, the sheriff drove up and said, pull over, driver. Like a fool, I said, I know Alan Bond. He hit me hard right on the chin. I got up and knocked me down again. Slapped on my handcuffs and threw me in the back of his car. Hey, Mr. Bond, it's all gone wrong. You won the cup, they're gonna lock me up. Unless you give it up.
Give it up, give up the cup. Give it up, give it up.
Well, the very next day I found myself in court, and the judge said, we're gonna get you, sport. The sheriff took the stand and made up a whole heap of charges.
I sold the sheriff for stealing cars and beached exposure down at Rose's bar. Inside the riot with grievous bodily harm, Your Honor. He stole a submarine, broke its periscope. Why, he's got plans for Pop Up the Pope. He held up a train and stole 30 bags of mail. But there's one charge, Your Honor, that makes you feel ill. Him and his friends in a sneaky keel got under our guard and stole America's gun.
Hey, Mr. Bond, it's all gone wrong. You won the cup, they're gonna lock me up. Unless you give it up.
Give it up, Jack Shack, how do you please?
I said I wouldn't have a clue.
But I didn't log your mug, that was the crew of Australia too. I'd like to call me first witness, Your Honor. He lives in Perth. But the judge wouldn't listen, and he just read out the sentence.
I sold the sheriff under the influence of beer, and stealing that car's gonna get you 10 years. Flashing at Rosie, that'll get you 9. Inside the riot's gonna get you 10, and cause you're so ugly, give you 10 again. Your hopes of the poor boy, let's say 45.
Well, stealing that sub and smashing that scope. Lucky I didn't catch you smoking dope.
So I asked for a light, got another 15.
Hey, Mr. Bond, it's all gone wrong. You won the cup, they're gonna lock me out. Unless you give it up. I'm gonna let you ring home, boy, and when you get through, say Bond keeps the cup. I'm keeping you, but he can change all that with just a little deal. When we race you in Perth and that starter says go, you tell that Bond fella he'd better go slow. Cause if it don't, there's gonna be a whole bunch of other tourists in my jail. Hey, Mr. Bond, it's all gone wrong. You won the cup, they're gonna lock me up. Unless you give it up.
Give it up.